Jane Bunn joins us now. Jane, how long will they be with us?
Mitch, they are sticking with us into the weekend, along with the cooler conditions. The city began the day on 9 degrees and only rose up to 14. Outside now, it is 13. There were showers passing through at first, hitting the city and some western and northern suburbs. These cleared and it was dry after that. The grey sky is widespread across Melbourne and much of southern Victoria. But just north of the divide, it is completely different. Northern Victorians are enjoying blue skies. The light winds mean that the bright sunshine can offset those cool conditions. But certainly not at the start of the day, with frost covering the land as dawn breaks. It dropped to 1 in Charlton, 0 in Wangaratta, and -1 in Rutherglen. But the coldest is up in the Alps. It was -4 at Mount Buller at dawn. There is more frost for those with clear sky tonight as our weather pattern is persisting. It looks like it may stay that way all the way into next week. Now, it does change a little when a front comes up. I'll have more on this soon, Mitch.